Hi, I'm Suzanne Smiley with AtlasRFIDStore.com, and we're here at RFID Journal Live 2013. I'm here with Bob Mills from Kirk Rudy. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great, Suzanne. Thank you.
And we're going to talk a little bit about Kirk Rudy and the company. Can you tell us an overview of how y'all got started and what y'all do today?
Sure. Kirk Rudy is a company that's been in business since 1967. We're a manufacturer and designers of machine equipment. We got started in the mailing industry, do a lot of stuff in the printing. We've grown over the years to various things, and we're trying to diversify ourselves into packaging and other products. And we ran across Impinj and partnered with them to develop this machine here that's a high-speed hang tag encoding machine. So we're reading a hang tag UPC code, and we're reading the chip ID, and we're applying that through serialization onto the chip and then gathering up at the end at 75,000 an hour. So it's been a very impressive machine for the show, and we're real excited about it.
Yeah, that's what we heard from Impinj the other day. We had to come check it out. So can you demonstrate how this machine works and what's going on here?
I sure can. First of all, we have a feeder. And the feeder feeds the product out, and it's a hang tag with information onto it, sponsored by SmartTrack and Impinj. We feed it out and we read it with a camera we have on our system that reads the UPC code, gathers that information, and then the first Impinj antenna, the STP2.0, will read the chip ID onto it, and the last three will encode that information on there, and we'll be splitting that encoding by two different antennas. And the third one's kind of like a validation and a secure antenna that makes sure everything is encoded onto it, and if the first two don't do it, the last one does it.
Okay. All right, great. Well, can you demonstrate how it works for us? All right, let's see. That's like thousands of tags already done.
Well, since we ran it in a short time, but we were running at 75,000 an hour, and it doesn't take much to use a lot of tags at that speed.
Okay, and what kind of companies use this? Is it more of a retail location, or what will these tags be used for?
Well, these tags are hang tags that go on your apparel, and they're used for pricing and identification of the inventory. And now with the apparel market looking at ways of saving money through inventory management, these tags with RFID are very beneficial, as you can see in some of the demonstrations here with apparel.
Here.
So the tags are manufactured by people that are Impinj partners and stuff, and they make the tags.
Thank you, Bob, so much for having us at your booth. It's been so crowded all day. We love being here and seeing how this machine works, seeing how Impinj is going to affect the apparel market. It's just awesome. So thank you for letting us take some of your time away from your booth.
No problem at all, Suzanne. Thank you for coming by and spending the time to film this and put this information out on the internet so others can see that. We do appreciate that.
Well, great. Well, I hope you have a great RFID Journal Live, and we'll see you later.
All right. Thank you.